I'm Andre James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And this is
Let Me Put You On.
First up, we have Giveon's new album, When It's All Said and Done, Take Time. This album is 13 tracks and roughly around 40 minutes long. This really exhibits Giveon's very deep vocals, which are very beautiful in my opinion. He discusses his relationship in a very different way, and his interlude is even just him singing for 50 seconds, which I find very beautiful as well. For When It's All Said and Done, Take Time, we will give it a 5 of 5 Hawks.
What's up, you guys? It's Andre. You know, I thought I should switch up the shirt a little bit. You guys like the shirt? I know you guys do. Well, today, it's a very sad week. We're going to be ending Let Me Put You On in a couple more weeks. So make sure you guys watch it. Watch the finale that's coming on next week. I need you guys to watch that. But without further ado, get you guys into the next song. The next song that we have is J. Cole's newest album, The Offseason. Now, when I tell you this is one of J. Cole's best albums, I mean it. I mean, like, every song is a hit. It ranges from slow music to fast music to on-tempo beat music. You guys are gonna love it. And my favorite song personally on there is Interlude. I also like 100 Mil. I recommend you guys really listen to that music. Overall, we give this song a 5 out of 5 Hawks.
And that's all for this episode of Let Me Put You On for today, Hawks.
And make sure to tune in on Tuesdays for future episodes and more music that we can put you onto. I'm Audrey James.
And I'm Skyler Hathaway. And have a great day, Hawks.